began their high school experience at the Elms. 10 girls had attended the school already, including our 4 Elms lifers. The rest of us were 8th graders who were about to learn what being an Elms girl means. Now, here we are, Elms women, ready for our next adventure. High school has been something different for each one of us, whether we were involved with academics, music, dance, sports, clubs, socializing, working, or simply struggling to survive. I will always remember dissecting a shark, watching hours of political pundits for government, volunteering at the food bank, spending my fall afternoons with the golf team, and working backstage at the Lemon. Some people say that high school is the best 4 years of our lives, but that is not true. For most people, high school was a great experience, despite the stress and worry. But I believe that the best years of our lives are before us. As we begin the next phase of our lives, we finally have the ability to shape the kind of life we would like to lead. It is up to each of us to choose the type of future we want. The possibilities are endless and exciting. We will not all become rich and famous, of course. Not all of us want to, but every one of us has a chance, if we use it wisely, to make a difference. Remember the advice of Mark Twain: never let your schooling interfere with your education. If you are willing to work hard, you can get a good education just about anywhere. At Our Lady of the Elms, we were fortunate to have many excellent, hardworking teachers who went far beyond what was required. Regardless of our individual beliefs, the Dominican pillars of prayer, study, community, and preaching infuse every part of our lives. We have also received help these past 4 years from many others: our parents and family, our neighbors, and our friends. It is our own decision how we will use the education we are given. In the end, it does not matter what your GPA is or how well you do on tests. What truly matters is that we have learned something about the world around us, whether in school or out, and have learned to never be afraid to learn something new. I would like to leave you with one last thought. E.E. Cummings said, "It takes courage to grow and become the person you really are." I challenge myself and each member of this graduating class to find this courage so that when we come together again, we will have become the women we truly are. Thank you, and best wishes for the future.